have here is a Monstrum side mounted 12 gauge shell holder with the Picatinny rail. This particular side mount fits the 500, the 590 shockwave. Now, I had trouble getting one particular screw out of the top of my Mossberg in order to put this side saddle on. But the three screws that came, the hardware that came with the Picatinny rail, or the side saddle, so to speak, it's sitting on there good. It's not going anywhere. So I don't know why I had trouble with one of the screws. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll take it to one of my gun buddies. Maybe he can try to get that one screw off. I hope it's not stripped, because it's a flathead at the top of a Mossberg 590. If you know those little four screws that go to the top, y'all know what I'm talking about. But anyway, I got three of the screws in there. It's sitting on the side saddle, sitting on there. It's in there good. It's not going anywhere. I racked the slide just to make sure it was clearance, but the screws are just the right length for me. I know some people had to get longer screws, but they had other stuff on their shotguns. But this one fits just right for me. Anyway, check it out. I think I paid $40 for it, and I like it.